Memories are not glass treasures to be kept locked within a box. They are bright ribbons to be hung in the wind.
I stood frozen before that open mailbox. The light slipped across this empty hallway. In the lobby of the Chicago high-rise, the book seems so out of place. Graying dusk of the late afternoon, empty of everyone but myself.
That our dreams are simply manifestations of our subconscious thoughts and desires. But hidden within the thrashings of our subconscious is a kernel of truth about ourselves that needs to be understood. Truth that sometimes we have refused to recognize while awake, and now demands recognition while we sleep.
to be. Life will pass you by. When you get right down to it, what matters most? Make the decision to make change. Sayonara, keep the name. When you walk your ground, you stop moving. When you stop moving, this life will pass you by. When you get right down to it, what matters most? Make the decision to make change. Sayonara, keep the name. reach within. I find I gained a certain measure of strength by being
alive. land and a people. Faithful to all and disloyal to none. Bound to the laws of throne and magic. Pursue the world to which I have come. I shall be one with the land and the people. Faithful to all and disloyal to none. Bound to the laws of throne and magic. Pursue the world to which I have come. King hereafter.
Life goes on. The best you can do is to hold on to the memories that are important to you, so that even if everyone else forgets, you will remember. And every now and then, we'll see those memories in our dreams. Sometimes it is better not to speak of what we see in our dreams. Sometimes our dreams belong only to us.
Reverberated through the forest of the air.
We are so much of the time alone. 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 And I'm feeling so alone. And I'm feeling so alone. Dark square of the now empty mailbox.
The